Hey guys, I'm Anushka Malao and welcome to the Urban Yogi. Yesterday, I met a really old friend and we walked around the city, but unfortunately, I was wearing some high heels. So I've landed up with some ankle pain. So I'm going to show you some exercises that strengthen your ankles again. So point toes away from you, keep your knees straight and toes towards you, one by one, and swap. And other side, keep going, and gone. Keep sitting, lift your heels up, one, and down. Get them closer, and down, up, and down. Grab your ankles, push your heels away from you, and relax. Extend your legs in front. One by one, rotate your ankle. Other side. Few times. And down. Come back. Okay. Come on all your fours. Extend one leg back. Push the heel back and forward. Swap legs. And down. Now, get something to put your foot on. Just till the edge of your toes. And push your heel down and up, down and up, down and up. Other side, up, if you have weak ankles, don't try and do them together, just do it one by one. From there, one last thing, try and roll down, pull your toes towards you. And relax. Other side. And relax. From here, twist your foot in. Really press down. Other side. And once more. Press down. Extend your back. And press. Other side. You can do the same without the brick also. So up. Now, make sure when you are walking, you wear really good quality shoes to avoid knee, of course, and then ankle pain also. And down. I hope these exercises helped you. Stay safe, wear good shoes, and keep watching. Thank you.